So here we are at another reflection point. Now that you've learned about conceptual models, I want you to go out in the world and find an example of a device whose system image communicates the wrong conceptual model to users. Upload your example to the discussion forum via photos or sketches and provide a brief written explanation of why you chose it.